the assistant's going to make the first incision. In any autopsy, the classical way of beginning it is by making a Y-shaped incision, starting on the chest and then extending downwards to the pubic area. This allows full exposure of the various body cavities while still maintaining a procedure which allows for an open casket funeral if that's what the family desires. What he's cutting through is subcutaneous fat and muscle. The first flap that he's reflecting is being done so that you can expose the neck organs, which also will be dissected out and examined as part of the autopsy.